My name, it means nothing. My age, it means less. The country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught and brought up there the laws to abide, and the land that I live in has God on its side. The history books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charged and the Indians fell. The cavalry's charged and the Indians died. Our country was young then, with God on its side. The Spanish-American War had its day, and the Civil War too was soon laid away. The names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War, boys, it closed out its fate. The reasons for fighting I never got straight. But I learned to accept it, and accept it with pride. For you don't count the dead when God's on your side. When the Second World War came to an end, we forgave the Germans, and we were friends. Though they murdered 6 million in the ovens they fried, the Germans now too have God on their side. I've learned to hate Russians all through my whole life. If another war starts, it's them we must fight. To hate them and fear them, to run and to hide, and accept it all bravely with God on my side. But now we've got weapons of the chemical dust. If fire them we're forced to, then fire them we must. One push of the button and a shot to worldwide. But you never ask questions when God's on your side. In many a dark hour I've been thinking about this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you'll have to decide whether Judas Iscariot had God on his side. So now I'm leaving, I'm weary as hell. The confusion I'm feeling ain't no tongue can tell. The words fill my head and fall to the floor. If God's on our side, he'll stop the next war.